Exactly 1 week prior, the Rangers pounded the Devils at MSG by a 5-0 final, and were looking to duplicate that effort this time around. New York is 8-1-2 in their last 11 meetings with New Jersey, and a very impressive 5-0-0 in the second half of back-to-back sets.
Miller and Hayes. Miller got a piece of that pass to break it up, and he comes out. Feed to Hayes. Hayes breaks in. Hayes stopped by Schneider.
Well, what a play by Miller. He makes a defensive play, and then almost one-handed a pass cross ice to Hayes, who was in stride.
Caronto back to Severson. Now Palmieri moving in and shooting, save Lundqvist. The rebound put in. P.A. Parento. Power play has been his specialty for many years. And he scores on the rebound, and the Devils take a 1-0 lead.
It goes off the post, and watch Lundqvist knock it in right there with his blocker gloves.
For Nash, trying to get out in front save with a left hand. Hayes with a diving effort to get that shot on. Ooh, Rangers almost had too many men on the ice. McDonough jumped off. Great save by Lundqvist on Miles Wood. Wow. They keep moving. The long shot knocked away. Shane to Zuccarello in front. Kreider scores!
And what a pass from Matt Zuccarello. Having trouble scoring goals, yes. But how about that play? No change for Schneider as he was over on the other side.
Game tied 1-1. And the crowd back into it. Tough play by Henrique. Pass in front. They score. It's Miles Wood. Henrique with a takeaway behind the Rangers net. Wood puts it by Henrik Lundqvist. The Devils lead 2-1. Moves in on the backhand, stick save, rebound on front, oh! Great play by Grabner. He Jake made a goal. Big save.
Yeah, sure did.
Meaning two goals, a power play goal by P.A. Parento in the second, and a goal by Miles Wood here in the third. Face-off win. Klein moves it to McDonough, and redirection score! Derek Stepan ties it in two!
It starts with a face-off, won by Stepan, and now the puck movement, and McDonough head up all the way. He gave Stepan a hard enough pass so he wouldn't have to stop it and shoot. He could just deflect it, and Schneider didn't have a chance.
Holden against John Moore. Holden pass for Grabner, he missed wide. Try to put it on the forehands. Ball moves down. Hayes, pass in front, saved by Lundqvist to rob Miles Wood. Oh, the Devils waited and waited for that one opportunity. And Lundqvist robbed him. Ball looks up, checks the clock, moves it and shoots, deflected away, and that's it for regulation time and overtime, and we're going to a shootout. Zuccarello in against Corey Schneider. He scores! He did
what
it last
move.
Night, he does it again tonight.
Oh, was that a move?
This is it. Mike Camilleri must score for the Devils to keep it alive. Camilleri cuts in. He fakes, and he scores! A beauty on the backhand by Camilleri. And we are tied in the shootout. Now it's Kevin Hayes for the Rangers. Wolves in on Corey Schneider. He scores!
Fake, bang, in the net.
Moves in on Henrik Lundqvist. With speed, he fakes. Poke kicked away by Lundqvist, and the Rangers win it!
The Rangers earn a 3-2 shootout win, a milestone victory for Henrik Lundqvist, the 389th of his career, which ties Dominik Hasek for the most all-time by a European-born goaltender. The Rangers head to Pittsburgh on Tuesday night to take on the Penguins.